Some people will never understand the meaning of the Harry Potter films to an entire generation. They think, okay, they grew up with them and they like the movies, fair enough. But there's actually a deeper significance for a lot of us who were 7 when the first movie came out and then turned 17 when the final movie came out. Not only was that the end of a series, it was the end of an era, the end of our childhood.